I discovered this Natalis side-lying leg curl, which focuses on developing your hamstrings. Now, since this was developed in the 80s, it was focusing more on knee flexion while maintaining your hips for proper hamstring development. Now, the problem they found was maintaining a neutral spine, so that's why they created the seated leg curl. But I'll let Danielle tell you what she thinks it's for.
It's on a bazillion pounds. Throw it on the floor. You don't need it.